With the help of a learning management system, your company can convert PowerPoints into e-learning modules in a couple of different ways that I'm going to explain right now. So why is converting PowerPoints into e-learning important? Well, first of all, PowerPoint presentations are meant to be presented by an instructor in real time. Converting a PowerPoint presentation into e-learning helps learners consume information and learn online by themselves. The first way to convert PowerPoint into e-learning is by using a standalone authoring tool like iSpring or Articulate Rise. Authoring tools help you create courses that follow a technical standard of e-learning products called SCORM. You can learn more about what SCORM is and why it's important by watching the video in the comments. The second way to convert your PowerPoints into e-learning is by using a native authoring tool like the one built into the Academy of Mind LMS. However, using a standalone authoring tool is the most efficient way to convert PowerPoints into e-learning, and that's why we help customers create SCORM courses to use with our LMS all the time. Regardless of how you're creating and authoring courses, you will need an LMS for your learners to be able to take the courses on demand and for your company to be able to manage the e-learning. The third method for converting PowerPoints into e-learning is by uploading directly to the LMS. Now, this method is by far the quickest and easiest way to begin e-learning, but there is a caveat. Since learners will be reading PowerPoint slides and taking notes on their own versus listening to a presentation, you will want to update the PowerPoint so that it makes sense for self-paced learning. If you want to learn more or need help turning your PowerPoints and other training materials into e-learning, check us out at academyofmind.com.